God raised Christ from the dead and enthroned him at his right hand in the heavenly realms. God put all things in subjection beneath his feet and gave him as head over all things to the church. We died, and our life lies hidden with Christ in God. We set our minds on things above, when Christ, who is our life, is revealed. We too will be revealed with him in glory.